Ago Asemi di kayaka Enyumu di tuayeto Asemi dika Eni jesemi edika Empenyi mfuaka sembise Waka tohose Bedi akuni di fatanoa Efatana kono Enyano Obe me bi sonda yebi Ebrebi etremu Onye ni swadi hunubi Ene Roverman Productions Ena mobre mpon tre di ampon Nane nyanku pon basa yadom Na basa mu anwo denso Eyi chire dionum Emfie dunaini Aman sain tase Ye mamu mu apiafo
tongues to bring to bear the gratitude of grateful beings to tell the tale of strides made in a journey of 14 years and 50 plays a journey that has inspired spirits and saturated our hearts to believe that we are the difference. I stand to pour powder on the gray hairs of the one who was born on a Tuesday and fought the forces of timidity to take giant steps through his ink to make this a reality. Berema Kwabena Ibo. You who defy darkness through stories and stands out with your garments still white, Aiko. It started with a solution to the ever-present dilemma of unhappy wives, confused husbands. Then we spoke wisdom to the corridors of power in Mr. President, your move. In finding solutions to our questions, we sometimes discovered that the devil was in the mirror, seeking to destroy what God left behind. Understanding of gender roles, we switched to see dad is mom, mom is dad. But the shock was too much to bear as it turned out to be a house of secrets. This led to a legal, love and mad battle in terms of divorce because someone had been caught in the act. We saw the effects of different shades of women when they sought a solution to their confusion in he loves me, he loves me not. Yeah, God.
It's been 14 years by grace, 50 plays.
Charlie, life is some way. This was made evident in the day that came. The sins of the fathers manifested and became the trials of the Ghanaian. In these years, we were taught a key lesson: don't mess with a woman. But a side lesson this came with was that everyone has a secret. In apartment N1, we met a braggart who kept shouting, "What's my name?" You know, it is in the details of these stories that we discovered what made men run and women cry. The last flight gave us royalty and a colorful sight, but it was shaken by a simple request: make me a woman tonight. This journey has taken us through the different stages of games men play, which leaves them unforgiven by the women on fire. All along the ways of the place, the one who thinks he's the smartest man alive walks a forbidden path to discover that a grand meal awaiting him is nothing but a basket of bananas and crackers.
Aha. Yeah, Bro, it's been 14 years. By grace, 50 place.
We have journeyed, walked through the strings of puppeteers with the hopes of making £1 million. We have prayed, closing our eyes and writing letters to God with Dear God, comma, and gone on to defy the status quo with Sankofa. There were days we were hailed, other days rejected. Some stayed, others defected, but none resorted to blackmail. Damaged goods, they called us. We were inexperienced, but armed with grace and talents, we never stayed down. We staged a comeback. We told tales of giants and grace in place like Nicholas. That was a special delivery. Culture, lights, color, splendor was what we aimed for in the woman in the bathroom. And the thrills of that gave us a spectacular solo in a crazy ride. We learned the values of fidelity in sex scandal and questioned the actions of conscience in Dora Y. We made bold, audacious claims in I Want Your Wife, and that had an equally bold and audacious response in Not My Husband. We met the frustrations of a man of God who looked up to Odomankoma and said, God, you're fired. And we met the saving grace of another man of God who received a final warning. Then we had another peek into the spiritual to meet the devil's wife, who was freed from the dark grips and later learnt about the secret code of wives. This journey achieved heights in Take Me to the Moon. But on the plane in the journey, there was a confession. I slept with your wife. Yenko.
It's been 14 years. By grace, 50 place.
And today, 50 strides down the lane, we are back with a story of love in its entirety. To be heard and to be seen, to impact and to improve, to motivate and be the difference in He Said, She Said. And so I stand here as a representative of a multitude of tongues to bring to bear the gratitude of grateful beings for the strides made in a journey of 14 years and 50 plays, a journey that has inspired spirits to be the difference. To Atana Anyango, the ever solid rock on which we lean, thank you for giving us stories quarter upon quarter, Yedawase, for enriching us with live transforming tales to tell, Akwe, and for making us a beacon of hope and transformation, Oyualado. Cha, 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 no man yablao.
It's been 14 years. By grace, 50 place.
Uncle Ebo White,
Yama Mua Fiafu Nai.
Patrons also, Yama Mua Fiafu.
It's been 14 years. By grace, 50 place.